Seems like I have a message.
Oh, who's it from?
I don't know.
Oh, just got a buzz on my phone. So,
awesome.
It says, what makes you feel angry?
What makes me feel angry?
Oh my gosh, this could just be a monologue.
Oh.
It's like a long list.
Number one, when people are walking too slow in the street.
Oh.
I hate when people slurp their drinks. It's so annoying. You know, the noise, it's just tip it up or something.
Student debt. That's what I'm going to pick on first.
What annoys me, bad smelling people. Like, I just can't deal with it.
Yeah, like, can't you, like soap,
just...
water, that's it.
Yeah.
Like, it's not hard.
The other thing that really angers me as well is when someone doesn't forward plan. I think the phrase that I really hate is, we'll play it by ear.
Like, so many times I'm like messaging my friends, I'm like, oh, you know, let's meet up on this day at this time and we'll go here and we'll go there. And they're like, we'll just vibe it. And I'm like,
nope.
No, we're not going to vibe it.
It's just going to fizzle out and it's never going to happen. I think it's so good to just get a date in the diary.
Got you.
But it's just like, oh, we'll just play it by ear. Like, I'll text you on Saturday if I'm free.
Well, let me know beforehand so I can actually, like, not make plans or, like...
People lying.
Yes,
when people lie.
Yeah.
When people are not authentic, I think that kind of angers me as well. Authenticity comes in lots of different forms. And one form of that is kind of, you know, telling the truth.
And on the other hand, what really makes me mad when people say, I love you and I want to spend my life with you and I would dedicate my life to you and I'll be loyal to you. I love you, I can do anything for you, I'm going to give my life to you, and they don't mean it. Love is a very strong word. I don't think that everybody should use that word and abuse it so much. Why can't we be people honest about things? And why do people use this word, I love you? Why? Then they don't mean it. And they're just using you and wasting your time, your energy, and draining you completely. Why? That's what really makes me insane. And then it just, I can't explain it in word how angry it makes me.
Wow. Yeah.
Negative attitude, negative, like, just negative people.
Yeah, that's true. They make me angry as well.
Like, you know, when you get to work,
yeah,
you're all nice, you're all feeling nice, yeah. Everything is nice. You just woke up, took a shower, ate your favorite breakfast, come to work, somebody there,
Yeah.